our very first date. So now it's time to pull out my phone.
Gonna send you something real quick. It ain't gonna be a deep pic, no, no.
Romance needs clarity, but baby, that don't work for me. I'm sending the first text in a cute way, and then I don't reply for 7 fucking days, yeah.
Messages.
You text me, what night am I free, and I reply yes, full stop.
I send you a little smiley face, so you send me back a little smiley face. And then I say hey, and so you write back hey, and I say hey what? And you say, you said hey first, and I say okay. Croissant emoji, fuck you.
One second I say you're very pretty, and then I show up at your house and I kick you down, yeah.
Next messages.
I pay for the dog's veterinary bills, but then I punch your dad in the dick, ha 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 ha.
Now we're going to a hospital, just me, you and your dad in the back of an ambulance. And even with your dad's broken dick, the air is thick with
sexual tension.
I'm real sorry for punching your dad in the dick, I won't do it again.
You make me shake his hands and promise, but as I do, I ball up my other fist and I
put your dad in the dick again. Put your dad in his broken dick again.
You think I'm sexy, I'm being mysterious, sending you these mixed messages.
You say,
stop punching my dad's dick.
I say,
okay, but then I wink, so you grab both of my hands quick,
stopping my third attempt to punch your dad's dick. Oh baby, you've played this game before.
Too bad, I played a little bit more.
You got both my hands, so I use my head.
I headbutt your dad's pants in the back of an ambulance.
And between the headbutts, our eyes lock, cause we're holding hands, and we can't help but kiss over your dad's not once, twice, thrice, broken dick.